held its annual event today in a modified format due to the pandemic. They held a procession of cars through downtown Indianapolis and then held a parking lot rally at St. Elizabeth Seton Catholic Church in Carmel. Indiana Attorney General Todd Rokita was among those in attendance.
Well, Indiana State.